Oh my words. Nearly made it as well. But that is right on the elbow by the looks of it, and he is in some pain here. Marcelo Melo, that was an enormous forehand from Sock. Oh, he's given the thumbs up, so I think it might just be the impact of when it initially hit him. 122-mile-an-hour forehand from Jack Sock.